Hi there, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate. I'm Baron, and we're still on the island of the werewolves. Killing lots of werewolves and wolf creatures here.
Your life ends here!
Oh, dang it. Okay, this calls for an entangle.
What would you have me do?
Back.
Very well.
So, did it work?
Your wish? Oh, I thought spring was in this.
Your life down the side.
Yeah, I guess two are held. Okay, there's still a large part in the middle of the level that we didn't explore yet. Oh no, really?
My blade will cut you down the side.
Thanks. Form up here. Okay. What might be here, I wonder. Nothing. Okay. Return to that area then. Okay. That appears to be another dead end. Where's the rest of my party? Oh, there. Let's wait for them to catch up. Is somebody hurt? Yes.
Nature's servant awaits.
Heal your husband. Yay.
Hurry up!
Very well.
That's pretty much it. I guess so. Let's return to that mage here. He lived here. Wait, can we go to... No, we can't. But we can go in here. Yep, to the mage.
What would you have me do?
Very well.
In.
Because
I think I want that book here. The recipes and one. The recipes and ruminations of one Gradiel of Tethia, formerly a lovely bun cake, brightens anyone's day. Oh no, I'm not gonna read that. Maybe I do, then it seems to be interesting. The recipe herein are mine own imagining. and thus ingredients are subject to change as per whim. Belladonna bun cake, a simple little dish for a rainy afternoon. Corn flour, the eggs of a seabird, a spoon of the whitecap fungus, the fruit of our choice with for sweetening our small measure of the belladonna root. Prepare as one would a bread loaf, blah blah blah. Note to myself, refrain from eating this ever again, exceptionally poisonous. Remember the unfortunate week on the kitchen floor. Tradiel's venerable surprise, a dish that turned out surprisingly edible, not recommended as the primary meal every day for 300 years. Some disorientation may result. Note for orcish version, replace all ingredients with turnips. Curative ingredients for the dispelling of lycanthropy, mother's family recipe. Notes, mother's topical self is a rather large failure. Research further with the following in mind. The creatures on this isle are unusual beyond their splitting into two factions. Theirs is an odd curse, one that defies the traditional remedies, such as the unfortunately dangerous muffins previous. Though one is not without hope, the exotic origin of the original stock suggests a unique enchantment, not unlike that of the more widely known vampiric afflictions. The casual bite might be averted using such things as the belladonna flower, but an intentional infection could actually require the extermination of the leader of the clan. This is merely conjecture, of course, as I have been able to examine said leader. Despite my strange immunity, his is a strength that could still inflict a measure of serious damage upon my physical form. He and I have spoken on occasion, though his tolerance of me is more resilient than mine is of him. Further notes to self, future offerings of peace to either of the Wolfen clans should not take the form of muffins of any sort. The Bachelor's Crutch, noodles of quality and convenience. Notes to self, should probably be supplemented with something of nutritional value, lest my bones become brittle as chalk. Perhaps the container? Ingredients, a measure of noodles, boiling water, container. Combine ingredients in container, enjoy. Oh yes, enjoy. Yeah, but that's what bachelors normally eat. Cooked noodles! No, not really. Oh, the rest of the party is here. Fine. That seems to be a fun book. Maybe it will come in handy later. So, I guess it's time to actually enter that ship here. This will be fun. Fun will be had by all, I guess. Come on, you can do it. I know it. So be safe and try our best. Oh, pretty. That's not what it looked like. Oh, ex-fucking-cuse-me?
Hurry up!
For the fallen!
Okay.
What would you have me do?
Yay! How much XP do we get for those walks? 2000. Okay. There's a wolf bear too, awesome.
Your life is here.
What are you trying to do? You could use a sword though.
Yes.
If my blade will cut you down to size.
And finally you. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. You know, like entering an area and being surrounded. This really sucks. But I guess we managed. And I guess you're being stupid.
If you insist.
Ah, fuck it then. Stop, stay here.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Aqua in Manhattan.
Okay, where to now? There are stairs leading. Oh. Where did you come from? A vampiric wolf! Wee. Okay. That was awesome. Okay, that's it, I guess, on this level. So we go to the next one. Oh, fuss. Wolfwehr.
Hurry up!
Immediate aid.
What would you have me do? Kill this one.
That's really not
Dang it.
Your wish?
Tempest, give us
Hurry up.
Victory!
My blade will cut you down the side.
This really sucks.
No, my butt's really not in.
My blade will cut you down the side.
Fine. Heal me. You know, the problem is, you enter a room and you're surrounded by monsters. That trick appears to be somewhat cheap.
What would you have me do?
Hmm. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's probably locked. And trapped, perhaps.
What do you want?
Oh, see? That apparently is not trapped here? Apparently not, but this one is.
But if Tempus wills it.
I will it.
Yep. I'm gone.
It's a mode of lightning, I guess. And that here was all of speed.
I care not. I'm gone.
So you're sure this is not trapped? You seem to be quite sure. Okay. What's that? Braces of binding. Huh? The braces appear to be braces of specialization, but when donned, bind the wearer's wrists together, making it quite difficult to wield a weapon or cast a spell. These braces are sometimes offered as rewards to services rendered by the drow. The recipient, believing them to be very powerful, will often don them before examining them. At this point, the drow find it amusing to conjure a horror hook. Not funny. I think we need more yes, we used a lot of projectiles here. But we still have a few. It's really a shame that they don't stack more than, like, 20.
You're a queer f-
No, we're not queer.
I'm Moving gone. On.
We should look for traps, girl. You never know what might be here. Oh, fuck it. Really?
Your wish?
Kill it.
Oh, I'm obviously not in this.
You gotta Hurry be up. Kidding me. You Back! Are you stupid?
What you want? This way.
So, there are more ladders. I thought there was... Oh, there's something trapped here. It's probably locked too. What do we get? A silver dagger. Silver dagger Werebane. This plus one dagger acts as a plus four dagger versus Lycan trophies. Dynala, Golden Hand, an elven ranger who wished to rid her homeland of its Werejackal problem, forged the dagger. She was killed by a tribe of orcs in the Grey Peak Mountains as she tracked the Jackal Were leader. That's an awesome weapon, small sword. That's maybe something you should have. Wolfbane charm. I'd rather give this to you now. Okay.
What would you have me do?
So let's save and climb up to the next level. Oh, fuck it. Vampiric wolf. Wow. It's dead. We kill you now before you hurt the momentum much.
This way.
Much better. Who are you?
You have need of me?
Use the sword.
Hurry up!
And fun will be had by all. No, this will not do. I will not chase you.
What would you have me do?
You will just die and be done with it.
Can I help you? Your wish?
My blade will cut you down this side.
You're dead. Awesome. Emoen, I guess it's your turn. You should change back to ranged.
I care not.
Start looking for traps. I'm gone. Because there might be some traps here. Oh, what's that? This looks like the cannonballs were stored here. Oh, but it's trapped. Now it's no longer trapped. It's not even locked. A medium shield, a potion of absorption, and antidotes. Who's carrying all the antidotes? I guess you are. Potion of absorption. Okay. I don't think that we really need that. What's that here? Oh, that's a potion of cloud giant strength.
Hurry up!
No.
You're a queer fellow. I'm
just
gone.
One. Looking for traps. There's a cannon. Is there anything here? Hey, move it. Oh, there is something, okay. Potions go to me, and what's that? Acid arrows. I think you have a few of those. Yes. And what's that here? Cloud Giant Strength. Oh, we have four of those, although I guess only three characters can actually use them. I think only those three can use those strength
what
potions.
Would you have me do?
But still, they will come in handy, I guess, in the next, in the end fight.
If you insist.
Oh, there is another stair leading up. Before we go up there, we save.
Here is my rule. Here you behave. Obey.
Who? Are you done now? Who dares to come unannounced? Torture and death to all who intrude upon bloody Kurok. We are the party of Haymitch and Blume. We have come to put an end to your reign of terror over this island. Reign of terror, outsiders? You speak to Kaishas, yes? She tell you lies about my people. It's not truth. Korok will tell you truth. You have my attention. Go ahead. They told you that my people are evil, but truth is different. They hate us because we are not like them. They kill us on sight. They set fire to our home. You should kill the others. We are innocent. We kill only to defend. Why were we attacked by your people outside? They asked us no question before attacking. You come to my home with weapons drawn. We must defend this ship from danger. You would do the same in your home. Well put and entirely unbelievable. The dance of worlds ends and the dance of death begins. Oh, I would give an intruder the opportunity to explain themselves first. You do not understand my family and are dangerous to question me. Die if you cannot understand.
Okay.
How about we kill you?
I'm really not in this.
I don't know, maybe we should have used the haste.
Your wish? Hurry up! I'll need a healer. Yeah, I'll do my best.
Wait, weapon ineffective. What? This is a crater wolf here. Everybody full stop.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes.
Can I help you?
Okay, you no. You and you.
Yes, oh, omnipresent authority figure.
Your wish?
You cast the magic missile. Khalid isn't able to hit it.
No!
It's a two-handed sword plus three. It should
you
work.
You have need of me? I can but try.
Don't bother
You've
me.
You've a task?
Hurry up!
For the fallen!
Okay.
What is your command?
Heal Khalid.
What would you have me do?
Okay, 8,000 XP. Who was actually... Nobody was attacking it. Hitting it. Jahira was hitting it. Because she had that dagger. Khalid was ineffective. I thought a plus 3 weapon would be enough, apparently not. And Kievan's weapon was also ineffective. A good thing we had your dagger here. Plus 4, maybe you need plus 4 weapons to actually kill those beasties, or it sucks. So without that dagger, but we still have our magic. Looting time! Oh, before we do that, wow, we were quite diminished now. That was a battle. I ever saw one.
Yes.
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay.
Yep. This way.
What's that? Sword of Balduran. Balduran's logbook. Butter knife of Balduran. Okay, everything goes to me. Oh yeah, healing potions. You should have a few. The sword of Balduran. Oh, it's a plus 4 sword. Yum yum yum. A long sword plus 4 versus lycanthropies. Yep, you're going to use that now. At least as long as we're here in this dungeon. What's the butter knife? Butter Knife of Balduran. Legends often speak of Balduran's butter knife. The hero would allow no other utensil to touch his condiments. It is believed that his mother gave the ornate butter knife to him as an 18th birthday gift. Oh, great. Balduran's logbook. It would appear that time has not been kind to the pages of this tome, but snippets of information are still readable. This is the logbook of a goody ship wandering eye under the command of the most surly Balduran. Will return once we have again seen far off shores. The men are restless, but the promise of wealth rivaling our last voyage will keep them well in line. Weather is clear and we shall make Anchorom in goodly time, of that I have no doubt. Have calmed the crew, though nervous they will remain. I blame them not, for it was not a pleasant encounter in the least. Bloody elves would do well to remember that the sea belongs to no one save the gods that guard her. I shall avoid the northerly passage just the same, if only to prevent another overzealous boarding party. Such paranoia from the fair folk. Arrived in Anchorome, and I am remembered by a goodly number of people, not all fondly. But his grace has deemed me worthy to proceed through his land. I am quite sure the 200 strong complement of the wandering eye aided in the decision. Still, we were received in goody humor, and I will not request tribute. Adventure it has been, such wealth as this, only in the deepest ruins of home. Here it is almost for the taking, with only a measure of diplomatic discussions as the cost. Attacked and barely made it to the ship in time. Dardiel did warn of such, but who is to trust a word from his mouth? I dare swear his senses seem addled at the best of times. The crew, but a larger share for the remaining, will keep them well and truly happy. I shall conscript replacements from the local populace this night, and we shall set our sails at dawn. Delays, but with 150 new hands, one must accept the going to be slow at the start. They seemed quite calm and orderly, not at all as I expected. Should have searched. We cast him out, but his words eddily inflamed the crew. I know not what was worse, the shaman's constant or the reaction of the crew when he was committed to the sea. Their eyes are and resigned. I dislike a crew with no fire in their bellies, but I do suppose it is better than a fire in the hold. Weather unseasonable, and the mood does worsen. As well beetles have beset the food stores, and we shall surely be hungry long before reaching the coast of home. Set the ground to forage. It is a small isle, but will yield what we need. Perhaps I shall on my own good, while the crew time on land will do them good. Original men seem quite shallow in the face, quite different from the pallor of the new recruits, but all are most definitely ill. Okay, so we have lots of items now, apparently all quest items.
I care not, this way.
It's still locked, okay. Oh, there was a trap too, oh. What is that here? Dradil's spellbook. Another quest item. The writings within this book are incomprehensible, perhaps to anyone but Dradil himself. It would appear that his mind was a bit touched even before his exile here. Okay, we're running out of inventory space again.
I've done had enough of this.
Do we get anything else here? I guess that's it. Maybe we should rest. Can we rest in here?
Your wish?
We surely need health.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes, oh, omnipresent authority.
Fight
if tempus wills it.
Aqua in mud heart.
You've attacked.
Aqua in mud heart.
Hurry up!
I can do healing spells too.
Aqua in mud heart.
What is your command?
Nature's servant awaits.
What would you have me do?
In Manhattan.
Okay, let's see whether we can rest here.
You may not rest here. Either find an inn
or rest outside. Okay.
Very well.
I guess it's good we already cleared all the other levels.
All right.
Where can we go down here? And the exit, I guess, was here. Can we rest in here? Out here, rather. Apparently we can. Awesome.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
That didn't work.
You've a task?
What's that? A fly? What's that?
By temper shield.
Nature servant
awaits. Of warrior born.
Aqua in Manhattan.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Hello.
Aqua in Manhattan.
One more, please.
What is your command?
Great.
Your wish?
Okay, I guess in the next video we will return all those quest items to their rightful owners. So, thank you very much for watching. Hey, I clicked on that, didn't I? And see you soon. Bye.